guys, today I want to show you how I prepare my banana bread. Just stay tuned and watch the video to the end so that you don't miss any part of it. Hello everyone, welcome to my kitchen and Kem Love Kitchen. Today I want to prepare plantain bread. I want to show you all the ingredients I have here. Baking powder. We are making use of 2 onions and 1 small ginger. Salt. Fresh pepper. Red oil. Green bell pepper. Flour. Here we have chairman of the kitchen, that is overripe plantain. Let's get started. The onions, to our side. The pepper. So the green bell pepper, I divide into 2. I'm going to cut half. I'm going to chop it. Plantain, the overripe plantain. I'm making use of 3 overripe plantain. Very overripe plantain. That's what you're making use of. I'm done blending. You can see how smooth my plantain look. So I'll go in and add in baking powder and 1 cup of flour. This will be shown in the description box below. I've already preheated the oven, so I'm taking it to the oven. Bread is ready. So it's about to come out. Thank you so much. My banana bread is ready. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. Thank you for being there for me. Please don't forget to like and share my video on Kem Love Kitchen. Bye.